When I was in Immokalee, I met some of the most honest and most caring people that I've ever met before. And these people really need our help and support. So just come after school, sign the petition, and that would just be doing so much just doing that.
Therefore, I add my name and my voice to the countless consumers calling upon Burger King.
Calling upon Burger King and other food industry leaders to immediately join with the
CIW in efforts to end exploitations in the field of modern-day slavery in the 21st century. I am also prepared
to stop patronizing Burger King now and other food industry leaders in the future, should they fail to do so.
Specifically, I call on Burger King and other food industry leaders to pay a penny more per pound for tomatoes and ensure that the increase is passed on to tomato pickers in the form of increased wages.
And work with the CIW to establish and enforce a human rights-based code of conduct, including zero tolerance for forced labor, to ensure fair and safe working conditions.
Okay guys, Monday at 3 p.m. in the cafeteria, we are going to be having a petition signing to support the migrant workers in Immokalee. So please come out and lend a hand to the Coalition of Immokalee Workers.
While I was busy waging wars on myself, you were trying to stop the fight. You never doubted my warped opinions on things like suicidal hate. You made me compliment myself when it was way too hard to take. So I'll drive so far away that I never cross your mind, and do whatever it takes in your heart to leave me behind. Hate me today.